Hi to everybody. I feel good. All is okay. Thank you.
What about you, Maverick? How do you feel?
Yeah, it's always a great track. We enjoy a lot. I try to resist in this cold condition. It's always very tricky, but it's a really nice track. I see they reassembled the track. They did a really good job.
Gentlemen, once again, welcome to the show host, and it's a very happy sunset for all the GP riders. I'm going to ask some questions from the fans. They posted up on social media. So the questions are for Valentino. Name us your five favorite tracks. Circuits.
Actually, for me, starting of the season, Qatar is one of the best that I like. I like Romelu, Assen, Philip Island, and Malaysia. It's one of my favorites.
All right. So if you were not a MotoGP rider, what would you be and why?
Difficult question, because I always have a great passion for motorcycles from when I was young, but if not a motorcycle rider, I'm happy if I make other type of sport. I don't know, like soccer or ski, but anyway, be a sportman is good, is a good life.
Alright, thank you. What about you, baby? If you're not a MotoGP rider, what would you be?
Well, I think, as Valentino said, finally we are athletes, so something related to an athlete.
Okay. So, Valentino, have you tried our Malaysian food before? Any Malaysian food?
Sorry?
Any Malaysian food you've tried before?
Sometimes, yes. No, it's something with a noodle.
Nasi lemak.
Yeah, something like this. It's very different compared to the...
What about durian? No durian for you?
Durian? No, I never tried.
You should try.
Okay,
this time
I will try.
Okay. No, after the...